Hello. Got me a Epiphone 1960 Tribute Plus with Gibson 57 pickups in them, Mallory tone cap, Switchcraft three-way toggle, locking tuners, strap locks, a real hard maple top, and just a flame veneer, not a flame maple veneer, just a flame veneer over the hard maple. Mahogany body, 9-point-something pounds, if not chambered like the most Epiphones are, or most Gibson Studios and all that crap is any of these days. It's pretty solid. It's in faded cherry. And it's really nice. I'll be playing for something, so here we go. And then I'm going to drink a beer after I'm done. Or two, maybe.